All right, sorry, we're back. Quick little timeout for us there. So this is JV. We just scored. Spikers had a goal here. This is the JV game, Cedar Rapids, Oak Leafs. Hop on there, Shane. So Oak Leafs are up by one. Good?
Yeah, so. Ooh, dangerous.
Trying to score, Cedar Rapids. So we're all tied up at one.
Well, Rob, it looks like we're playing on a dirty sheet of ice for this first period. My guess is we'll scrape after one and get the two.
Next two.
Yep. So not a bad plan.
Not a bad plan. Just need to know that plan sometimes. Go do it.
Yep.
It's Little Kits, Bird, and Tommy Kinney out there, your front three for the Leafs. Mertz on D, along with Ethan Brett. Mertz takes this behind the net. He surveys, looking for a breakout pass. Gets it up to Bird. Bird's got a guy in the middle. If he can get that center pass over to the high slot, doesn't quite get there. Cedar Rapids coming back the other way. 2-on-1 opportunity for Cedar Rapids.
Oh.
Shot and a score. 2-on-1 opportunity. Coltrane's on D. Comes out. So Cedar Rapids goes up quick.
Yeah, they had a good rush and guy took a shot high over the glove. Yeah, this mic is horrible.
Yeah, we need to get a new one for that side.
Yeah.
So, starting three for the Leafs here. Gooding, Roland, and Wade, your front three for the Leafs. Coltrane and Glock on D. And we've got number one, Wyatt Merck and net for the Leafs between the pipes today for this JV game. 10:45 to go, first period. Cedar Rapids up by one. Plenty of time here as we play three periods. Oh, out in front, Gooding looking for Roland, just couldn't get there. Back to Glock.
Well, I think Leafs just need to stay focused here. They had their way with Cedar Rapids last night and giving up a couple here early, but it's a long game.
Yeah. Yep. And, you know, it's tough to beat a team twice. There it is. Was. Yeah, oh. It's in. I thought I saw that sneak in there. I think that was Roland. Yep, Tyler Roland with the goal, hustling to get us back to a tie game here at two. The assist from Coltrane looks like. Roland with the goal. Just under 10 minutes to go.
Well, Wyatt Merck and net, he's been having some good practices. And, you know, for his first game, just to shake off the cobwebs and
yeah,
get used to high school hockey with the Leafs and new to our team. Glad to see him out here.
It's a different pace. It's a different pace. Kilty, Goodnow, Spikers. Spikers look to Goodnow in front. Goodnow with a nice shot. Another good look there in the front. Kilty was tied up, though.
Yeah, really good puck movement.
Block with a good low shot. It gets intercepted by Cedar Rapids. They break it out the other way. We'll pick it back up. Block goes behind the net. He'll survey, reset. Looking for an outlet pass here. Gets over to Coltrane. Coltrane's got some speed. You know where he's going. Down low, just threw it on net, just wide. Didn't quite get there. Shot in front again.
Pretty deceiving shot by Coltrane.
Yeah. Danny Wade's back. We all thought they were scraping. We were talking about that, and I guess they're going to scrape after the first and then play two. So.
Oh. Well, caught me off guard. I walked in, and I missed a lot. It's 2-2.
Yeah. We've had some good looks for the Leafs spreading it out. It's McDaniel, Cooker, and Anderson out there right now. Your front three for the Leafs, Coltrane and Glock on D. Puck comes loose out. I don't think anybody knows. Now they know. Cedar Rapids breaks that one pass out. They get to the neutral zone. Weaving and bobbing. Knocked away by Coltrane. Coltrane steps around one guy. He's got Anderson with him. Puck comes back out to neutral zone. Sorensen and Kitzinger on D. Tied up by their own team there. Cedar Rapids, a little collision in the neutral zone. Must be those new shoulder pads he got. Played a little neutral zone tennis. Oh, bad pass there by Cedar Rapids. Can we get through it? Almost. In front, looking for that centering pass. Couldn't quite get there. Penalty coming. I think it'll be on us. On the Leafs. Roughing is the call. So Sorensen will head to the box for a couple minutes on the roughing call. So as we were talking earlier, Andy, in the varsity game, you know, JV yesterday did a great job of killing penalties. So
right.
We'll see if their Saturday penalty killing game is just as good as their Friday killing game.
I hope so.
Didn't allow any shots. I mean, it was impressive yesterday. Gooding, Roland, Glock, and Coltrane out there are your four for this penalty kill unit. Sorensen's in the box. Good back check by Roland. Leafs need to spread out just a little bit more. Get more set up in a box.
Yep.
Keep these guys outside the dots. Outside shots are okay. Those are fine. Goalie should see those all day long. We'll get a change here. Out comes Wade. Wade, Bird, Coltrane, and Glock are your four Leafs out there right now with 5:07 to go in the first period. Tied up with two offsides on Cedar Rapids. That'll bring us back here for a little neutral zone face-off. Leafs will change it up a little more with the D. Wade and Bird stay there in your forwards. Kitzinger and Mertz on D. 35 seconds to go in this penalty kill. Oh, Good clean hit there by Kitzinger.
Did exactly what you're supposed to do. Don did a good job just getting the guy as close to the boards as possible, and Kitz coming in and being able to finish the check, knock him off the puck. So good job on our penalty kill. Back 5-on-5.
Centering pass. Oh. Puck goes high up out of the net. Good centering pass there. Good look. .407 to go. Bird is the word.
That's right. That's what they say.
Kilty, good no. And Spikers. Oh, your front three for the Leafs. Looking to get another one here in the back of the net with these guys. Mertz and Brett on D. For your Leafs. Centering pass, there it is. Oh, just got caught in the skates there of Kilty. Had the goalie, though. This goalie last night, Andy, saw 59 shots.
Yeah.
We were cheering for him up here to try to get to 60, and it just didn't quite happen, but he put on a heck of a game last night, this goaltender did for Cedar Rapids. Looks like this.
Yeah, to see that many shots. And
he only let
five in
was
so his save percentage is above 90, and that's what you want from your goalie, right? So
he did his job for sure. For sure. Good hit there by Sorensen. Your front three for the Leafs right now, they just changed out. Going to be Cooker, McDaniel, and Anderson. Your front three. Kitzinger and Sorensen on D. So we'll get a face-off down here just to the stick side of Wyatt Merck. Good save there by Merck. So we'll go to the face off the other side now. Glove side of Merck. Looks like Cooker's going to take this. Roland Cooker, number 20. He'll take the face off for the Leafs. McDaniel with the puck now. Putting on some moves down low. Picked up by Quinn Glock. He's going to circle back around, reset. Glock up to Cooker. Cooker up to Anderson. Anderson gets around one guy. Looking for Cooker in the middle. Finds him. Cooker back to Anderson. Dump and change here for the Leafs. Over to Kitzinger from Glock. Kitzinger trying to look for Tommy Kinney up there. Couldn't quite hold on to it. Coltrane with a nice defensive stick there. Coltrane with a shot on net. Shot by Cedar Rapids goes wide. Picked up by Tommy Kinney. He sends it up the ice. Twenty-five seconds to go in the first period. Puck's loose in front. Good save by Merck. He's got it covered up. Tough save there for Merck. He was, yeah, couldn't see it at all until it actually hit him.
Good job, just staying down low and just kind of playing your angle.
Yeah.
That's a lot of what goaltending is, just getting the right angle and being in the right spot.
Out comes Gooding, Roland, and Wade. Front three for the Leafs with 3 seconds to go. Mertz, Kitzinger on D. We just need to make sure we get this puck out of the zone here, yep, in the 3 seconds and don't let anything crazy happen.
Win it to the corner and,
yeah,
eat it. Hopefully the timekeeper starts the clock on time.
Yeah. Roland gets the face off. Over to Gooding. In the corner. And that's going to do it for the first period. The players will go into the locker room, yep, this time, and we'll get a scrape on the ice. But, you know, we're all set here at 2-2. And should be a good matchup.
Well, we were kind of in this boat last night, but it was 0-0 after,
yeah,
one. And then we were able to come out in the second period and start putting the puck back in the net and playing a lot faster than Cedar Rapids was. So, you know, get a little rest here. Now you're going to have a clean sheet. The puck's going to move faster on the clean sheet.
Yeah.
So it might be a little bit more of a faster pace. So.
Yep. All right. Oak Leafs Hockey, JV, Cedar Rapids, it's Des Moines here. We two all tied up at two. We'll guys see you in about 15 minutes. All right, we're live back. Second period action here. Oak Leafs, Cedar Rapids JV. Excuse me. All tied up at two. Second period. Here we go. It's Gooding, Wade, and Roland out there. Your front three for the Leafs. Cleared away in the corner by Merck. Wyatt Merck, number one for the Leafs, between the pipes today.
I'd like to see us start fast.
Yeah.
You know, get it down in the zone, start working it, start peppering this goalie. You know, only five shots in that first period.
Back to Coltrane. Coltrane from the point, good low shot. Wade was right there in front, too, putting a nice screen on him.
You know, at the end of this period, I'd like to see us have 20, you know.
20 shots, yeah.
20 shots at the end of this one. Just start peppering.
Glock over to Coltrane. Coltrane back to Glock. Glock's got Wade right here. Back to Glock. Uh-oh. Good stick check there by Coltrane. Luckily that got through there.
We're just kind of out of sorts, you know. We had a good, where it's a D to D. See if we get convert.
Great look there. Good patience by Will Kilty. Sending it over to Spikers. Good deal back on net.
You know, we had good D to D, but we had all three forwards all on one side. Yeah. And so when you go to D to D, there's nowhere for that defenseman to go. You just got to stay spread out. And one guy's just got to hold back, stay in the middle of the ice.
Yep. Positional awareness, yep. Right? Good shot there by Mertz. Mertz and Brett on D. Kilty, good knowing Spikers, your front three for the Leafs. Cedar Rapids loses an edge here in the corner. Out comes Spikers with it. Spikers avoids a hit there. Up to Goodnow. Goodnow crosses the blue line. He's got some room. Cuts back. Oh.
I think right there he just needs to drop his shoulder and just go harder to the net. You're going to be on your forehand. Then it's, you know, you got a lot more options rather than trying to circle right there.
Yeah.
You had the defenseman beat.
Yeah, and just place it at the net. Yep. You don't have to just place it right on the net there. Good move by McDaniel. McDaniel, Cooker, and Anderson are going to be your front three out here for the Leafs. Sorensen and Kitzinger on D. So Roland Cooker, number 20, will take the face off here. Sorensen blows a tire there. He goes down. Back over to McDaniel. McDaniel in stride takes a hit. Anderson pursues that puck. Cedar Rapids looking to break it out. knocked down by Cooker. Skate in front, loose. Anderson with a shot. It gets deflected high into the glass over the goaltender there at Cedar Rapids. McDaniel Cooker battling down low. McDaniel ends up with it, looking for the high slot guy. You know, Sorensen curls the other way. He's got open space, and he has a vision of what's going on. And again, you know, all these new freshmen coming in, they're just learning.
Yep.
But it's those little things that will just create other opportunities. And Kenny in front.
Oh.
Kenny, Kitzinger, Cooper Bird, your front three. And Big Kitz and Sorensen on D. Keep moving those feet. Cedar Rapids chips it up. Sorensen gloves it down. Kitzinger down low to Kenny. Kenny with the backhand shot. That one's gloved down by the goaltender of Cedar Rapids. Yeah, we're playing hockey down in our in the right end. Definitely playing hockey. Controlling the puck, getting to the loose pucks. It's just a matter of getting those pucks to fall for us.
And then just being in that right spot, you know, just that awareness of where the rebound's going to kick off to. You know, if we can just continue to put the puck on net, I mean, the rebounds are there.
Yeah.
You know, and, you know, just like in varsity, the back door is where you're going to kind of beat a lot of the young goaltenders. They're not able to get side to side like you want.
Gooding, Roland, and Wade out there right now. In front, shot to Wade. Oh, good opportunity there. Great pass from Roland up to Wade. Dom kind of likes that high slot area, doesn't he? That's his sweet spot, huh?
He'll hang there.
He finds the open space for sure. As tall as the guy is, he still gets camouflaged in there, you know? Wade's going to pursue this puck into the corner. Gets control of it. Over to Gooding. Gooding steps in, helps out. Cedar Rapids ends up with it, sends it around the boards. Glock steps up, Coltrane and Glock on D now. Roland back to the D to Glock. Glock winds up, takes a shot, low, tipped, still loose in front. Cedar Rapids ends up with it. They cross the red line. Back the blue line. Shot saved by Merck. Oh, had the pass there. Great look. Roland just couldn't quite get a hold of it. Picked up by Gooding. Gooding avoids a hit. Picks up the puck. Smart play by Gooding. Crosses the blue line. Still has it. Drops it back. Right idea, just a little harder maybe.
Right, or the D needs to talk to him, just let him take it, because that Cedar Rapids guy was peeling off, going to the D, recognizing maybe that's what the play is going to be. He could just have to be going down
the D. Coltrane could just say no.
Yep. You know. That's those little communication pieces that they just kind of get on the same page.
Yep. Spiker's good, though. And Kilty out there now for the Leafs. Glock and Mertz on D. Glock gets some room. He takes a shot loose in front. Oh, Goodnow had it on his backhand, just couldn't get a handle of it.
Again, I think that right there is that little recognition. Hey, that's going to come to me. You got to be ready to shoot.
Yeah.
The goaltender was way out of position.
Oh, it was a slam dunk.
Yep.
Slam dunk. Spiker's over to Mertz. Mertz up to Kilty. Kilty with a shot. Blocker saved by Cedar Rapids. Bounced out. Cedar Rapids picks it up. They cross the red line. Blue line. Goodnow bumps him off the puck. Will's off to the races. He gets and tied up, taken down, and
go out on a power play.
Interference call there on Cedar Rapids. Good play by Will Kilty to keep his feet moving and draw that penalty. So we got a power play here for the Leafs. Gonna be like Anderson, McDaniel, and Cooker step out for the front three on this power play. Coltrane and Kitzinger on D. Cooker takes the draw, wins it back to Coltrane. Coltrane down low to McDaniel. I like Kitzinger open a little more than that other pass
yep.
Coltrane made. In front.
Yeah, that's in.
Cooker, Roland Cooker with the goal, backhand. With the assist from Kitzinger there.
Right, I mean, just putting it on net, Cooker recognizes there's a rebound, and instead of just flicking it back, he pulls it out, gives a little bit more room, get that yep. angle, be able to go up and over the goaltender. So didn't take much for the power play to
no.
Find a way to put it back in the net.
Good low shot from Kitzinger, too, to create that.
Yep.
You want a good low shot, but then you know what, Andy? You got to hit the net,
yep.
too. Like,
yep.
It looks easy. It looks easy, but, you know, I mean, you've been to a hockey game before, and you see, like, a halftime shootout thing, you know, playing for a Jeep or something, and sometimes people can't even hit the net.
Right.
So you got to hit the net in order for that rebound to even happen for somebody. So good low shot there. Back to the action here. It's still Anderson, McDaniel, Cooker out there, your front three for the Leafs. McDaniel over to Cooker.
Oh.
Couldn't quite hold on. Great vision there from McDaniel. Good look. Brett. Oh, close call there. Right idea. Just a little harder pass. McDaniel back to the point. Stick in front. Cedar Rapids. Poked away by Cooker with a shot from Anderson. Brett dumps it back in low. Good D. Take it away there, McDaniel. McDaniel skates around, surveys. Good curl, back to the point. Smart play there. Shot low, loose in front again. Good low shot there by Brett. Good play there by Brett, saved by Merck. McDaniel, nice patience there. Up to Bird. Bird checks into the game. They dump it in. This will be an ice. And Leafs will get a chance to get a full change now. So it's Bird, Kenny, and Kitzinger. Jump into the mix here. Sorensen. And big kicks on D. Leafs win the draw. Over to Bird. Bird's got some room. Bird, Kenny, and Kitz. Bird take a shot.
There you go.
Shot rebound. Juicy rebound. Kenny with a centering pass over to Bird. Bird can't quite hold on, but penalty coming. Going to be a high stick on Bird. It's got to be a pretty high stick for Bird because he's only about 3 foot tall out there. So.
Well, I think it was just going through and battling. Yeah. And, you know, sometimes when you get your stick up, you
yep.
get somebody up in the face a little bit. And
all right, so Leafs another chance here for their penalty kill. we've talked about, is very good, so shouldn't be an issue for these guys. Roland Gooding, Coltrane, and Glock out there on this penalty kill. Gooding wins the draw, chips it up. Here comes Roland. He's fast. He's faster. Quick little move here by Roland. Oh. Little backhand, forehand, leave it, let it be.
Yep.
Try to sneak it in the five hole there.
I'm going to guess Roland wants that back.
Yeah.
Puck was rolling.
Yeah.
On him, so it's harder to control. You got to kind of die that down so you can make that move. And but Goody did a nice job. Just put it out in space. Let Roland, you know, use his wheels to go get it.
Great chip from Gooding there. Gooding wins a draw back to Coltrane. Picked up by Roland. Roland will bring this back to neutral zone. Then he'll dump it in. Kill off a little more time on the clock. Picked up by Coltrane. Nice drive play there with Jack Gooding. Jack Gooding all alone. Needs some help down low. Again, we're shorthanded.
Right.
The Leafs putting some good pressure on this penalty kill. 3:20 to go. Second period. Nice stick there by Spencer Coltrane.
Good work.
That little 18, Andy, for Cedar Rapids here, Ramsey, he played varsity too. He's a great little player. He's a small kid too. But one lesson he's got to try to remember is, you know, a guy with a long stick like Coltrane, some of those taller defensemen, you just got to go puck protection and, you know, carry it around you. Get those big guys to draw the penalty. But he's a hustler, that little 18 is, for Cedar Rapids. Merkel stopped that puck behind the net. Coltrane picks it up. Coltrane trying to hit Bird when he came out of the box there, but it got knocked away. Could have been a nice play there by Bird. Bird with the move, gets to the outside. He's coming down the boards. Sends it in low. McDaniel's back out there. McDaniel Wade. Oh, right idea. So Sorensen, Kitzinger. Swing back here on D. Kilty, Goodnow, and Spikers out there.
On that one, I wish Will would have just seen Spikers over on the far side. Put it over there, make that goalie go over, because then it could be another return pass back or a quick shot there, rebound, it kicks out in front for Goodnow.
Shot goes wide behind the net. Kitzinger's there to slide it back down to Goodnow. Goodnow back to Kitzinger. Good to see Kitzinger back in the lineup this year. I know he struggled a lot last year with some back, lower back stuff that was going on, so good to see him back out there for the Leafs. Puck goes high up the glass. Spikers is there. Kilty just pokes it away. Subtle little poke. Kilty off to the races. Chips it up high. Loose puck in front. Bouncing puck. Spikers wanted that one. Pass up to Kilty. Kilty gets around one guy and gets tied up in the middle. Picked up by McDaniel. Daniel sends it back to Kitzinger. McDaniel picks it up. Moving those feet. Cooker dumps it in low. Cooker, Anderson, McDaniel out there now for the Leafs. Kitzinger, Sorensen on D. McDaniel Almost got around two guys there. Had Cooker on the back door. Cooker over to Sorensen. Sorensen trying to hit McDaniel. This will be an ice. A little more patience there. Yep. Just settling. You have the time. Nobody's on you. Just stop and look. And
you know, and you even use the boards as a little indirect pass. So it'll kind of give you a little bit.
A little extra time. For sure.
Well, a little more finesse on the pass.
Yeah.
It's not an icing. You know, and give some guys some time to maybe skate into it. Little things, and that's what JV's about, right?
Yep.
Learning those little things. And
McDaniel, Cooker, Anderson still out there for the Leafs, front three. That's going to do it for the first period.
Well, they did They did what I was asking them to do. At least get 20 shots. We got to 21.
Yeah.
Got a goal out of it, right? So now you got a lead going to the third period. Now can you do it again? Can you? We control that whole period in our offensive zone.
Yeah.
You can look by just looking at the ice, right?
Yep.
A lot of snow down here on our left. Not much on the right.
Not much.
So now we get the flip. Now in our offensive zone, it's pretty clean down there. So we can move the puck a little bit easier than probably what Cedar Rapids is going to do when they don't resurface the ice here in JV. So can you put another 10 shots on in this period? You know, we outshot them, 16-2 that period. Can you do the same thing in the third period and finish?
Right.
You know? Because I'm going to guess if you just put another 10 shots, I'm going to think two of them are probably going to go in.
Yeah.
If you put 16 on, maybe three.
Yep.
You know, now you're winning 6-2, so.
Well, we'll start the third period here. Third and final period. And we said we're back in action next weekend at the Rexplex in West Des Moines. The new home of the Oak Leafs. The new home for Des Moines Youth Hockey.
And the home of the Midwest High School League Finals.
Yeah, absolutely.
So.
That'll look a lot different this year with having two sheets. That'll be nice.
Yeah, well, they're only using one.
Oh, they're only going to use one?
They're only going to use one in the main arena for now, you know.
Sure.
As we move on and want to make it bigger and better. You know, maybe it goes to two sheets, but I think everybody wants to play in the main arena anyway, so let's let everybody play in that.
That's, yeah, good point.
On the main sheet, so.
All right, here we go. Start of the third period. It's Gooding, Rowland, and Wade out there. In front three for the Leafs. Wade over to Gooding. Gooding looks. Gooding steps in. Give and go play from Gooding to Wade. Wade back to Gooding. Still down low. Wade's got that puck. Steps up by Coltrane. Shot goes wide. Block's going to have to get there from the other side.
Oh, nice tip. Just didn't have enough to get it towards the net. But
again, you know, our point guys are wide open.
Yep.
We can get it back here. Just create more of those shots opportunities. Cedar Rapids has given us that as their forwards are all collapsing. Back to the D. Glock with a shot. Winds up. One more look there. Gooding. Nice
there
move. Nice patience from Gooding.
And the goalie didn't have his stick. And so, you know, you're thinking, I got to cover up this. The five hole, you know, and so I'm going to go down because if they shoot down, I have nothing there. He goes down to make sure that's covered, and we go high, and that's where that's crazy. So you have to recognize, you know, I was hoping they were recognizing that he didn't have his stick.
Yeah.
But good job by Gooding to get into the scoring lane and, you know, be able to recognize waiting for him to go down and then back up.
Yeah.
So.
At least get a two-goal lead here.
Now continue to build on it. Just continue to find each other because, you know, it was kind of choppy in the first period, part of the second period, but now I think we're starting to find each other. We're holding it. We know we have the confidence to be able to hold the puck in. You know, just make sure that you have that third guy high that when the D does pinch, you have somebody that covers. And
It's Bird, Kitzinger, and Tommy Kinney out there, your front three for the Leafs. Mertz and Brett on D. Mertz with a look over to Kinney. Kinney couldn't quite hold on to it. Kinney regains control of it. It's Kinney with a shot. Glove save. And he'll hold on to this one. Guilty, good knowing Spikers. Oh, Spikers wanted that. Back to the point there. Kitzinger couldn't quite hold on. Maybe it bounced over his stick. He gets back in play. Cedar Rapids regains control of it. They look for a centering pass. It gets interrupted by Goodnow. Spikers takes a look. He's got Guilty coming. Guilty gets it off his skates. Get it into the zone at least. Curls to the board, centering pass, looking for Goodnow. Couldn't quite hold on to it. Spikers shot on net, saved by the goalie. Gets kicked out to the glove side in the corner. Guilty again with a shot. Another save. Puck loose in front. 12 minutes to go, third period. Kitzinger from the point. Good low shot, rebound. Played into the corner is McDaniel. Sorensen trying to keep it in. It comes out, McDaniel regains control of it. He dumps it back in low. Leafs will change it up. Out comes McDaniel, Anderson, and Cooker. Cedar Rapids dumps it in low into the corner. Sorensen is there on D, looking for Anderson. He chips it in low. Cooker will pursue this puck. Block, Coltrane out on D. Coltrane over to McDaniel. Right idea, good look. So it'll be an icing to bring it back down our defensive zone. Good save there by Merck. Merck settled in nicely now in the second and third period. Yeah. First period jitters, like you were saying, you know, first game.
Probably not the best area to turn over the puck, though.
No. Cooker on the draw, wins it over to Coltrane. Coltrane circles back. They'll look for an open winger. Off the boards to Anderson. He couldn't quite hold on. No ice is called, so we'll play this into the corner. McDaniel's there. Down by Quinn Glock. Cooker gets tossed into the boards. Over to McDaniel. McDaniel's going to dump this one in. Anderson looking for a centering pass. He gets sat down. 17 will get a penalty for that. A
little cross check.
He's pleading his case.
Well, he'll go to the box for 2 minutes and hopefully he can mimic the last time. And
yeah. Gooding, Wade, and Roland out there for your front three on this power play with 10:05 to go. Mertz and Kitzinger on D. Again, Gooding's going to want to win this draw back to one of his D guys.
I think he's going to try to win it just right behind him and let Roland scrape off of him, have Dom go there and screen the goalie. That's the play I would do.
Good play by Roland. He'll take this thing, settle it down, cross the red line, cross the blue line. Got some speed. Goes in. He'll do one more lap. Check it out. See what's going on. Back to Kitzinger. Kitzinger back to Roland. Roland with a quick little move to the inside. Back to the outside. Download a Gooding. Gooding sneaks away from an attacker there in the boards. Gooding. Picked up by Wade. Wade back up to the point. Kitzinger back to Wade. Good play there by Gooding. And Wade, a little give and go. In tight on the near post. Good look there.
Yep. I like the movement and the rotation and getting back to your D, getting it back down, getting behind the net, kind of just working that a little bit. I'd like to see somebody get kind of drop down the back door and have that as an option. But you got to see it. It's got to be quick because they'll close it down. But it's there.
Gooding with the puck behind the net. Looking for an open leaf. He finds Roland. Wade picks up the puck. Going back to Gooding. Gooding, back door to Roland. Good idea. Back to Wade, back door. Oh, almost had Roland again. Back to Kitzinger. Kitzinger over to Mertz. Mertz with a shot. Low shot. Tip down even lower.
I think Don needed a squeeze quicker. And so then Mertz could go back door and more of a just a pass than it is a shot.
Good save by Mertz. Good power play. Good power play. Had a lot of chances there. Controlled the puck. Shot knocked down by Glock. Glock, Mertz, Bird, Kinney, and Little Kitts out there. Nice look, nice outlet pass there. Kitzinger on the puck, he dumps it in low. Bird will get there. He gets tied up on the boards. Still has control of it. Back to Kitzinger.
Now, move it.
Here we go. Bird crosses the blue line. Two-on-one opportunity.
If he slides that over as that guy's coming, he just slides it over, put in that space.
Doesn't even have to be hard.
Nope.
Yeah. Jeez. Taken down. WWE style. Holding is the call.
I think somebody said that might be his fourth of the game.
In WWE, they call that a headlock.
Yep. And no need for it.
No need for
you
it.
You had body position.
Body position.
And if that's your fourth and four in one game gets you another game, that's a big penalty.
Yeah. It's one you'd want to think twice about. That's what we're talking about, yeah. Could be his fourth penalty. But we'll see. So out comes the power play unit again for the Leafs. Going to be Kilty. Goodnow and Spikers on this one. Coltrane and Glock on D. Kilty over to Coltrane.
Cedar Rapids penalty assessment number 17, Zach Brown.
Spikers with a good low shot.
Yeah, that's Zach Brown's fourth penalty.
Fourth penalty.
So he had a interference, a cross check, a hook, and now a hold. So.
Well, he definitely hit all of them.
Yeah.
He covered all of them for the most part. Locks off to the races. He ties this guy up. Takes the puck. Good move by Quinn Glock. Picked up by Goodnow. Goodnow sends it in low. Over to Kilty with a bounce pass. Off one of the Cedar Rapids players' skates. Back to Coltrane. Coltrane with the shin guard shot. Good play by Spikers. Hold on to that stick. Kilty, Goodnow. Good look there by Kilty. Just needed Goodnow to go a little harder to the net and pick that pass up. Coltrane with a good low shot, just a little wide. Right idea, though.
Start the clock!
So Leafs will get a change here. Out comes McDaniel, Anderson, and Cooker.
4:39 left, 7 seconds?
7 seconds left on the power play. McDaniel sends it up to Anderson. Anderson crosses the blue line. He's got control of the puck. Good low shot. Anderson gets it to the middle. He's got two guys there.
Oh.
Cedar Rapids sends it in.
See, I'm not sure if the referees knew that number 17 has his fourth penalty because he shouldn't be allowed to continue to play.
Yeah,
I think
he should
automatically be in the locker room.
Mertz over to Brett.
I'm going to get some clarification of that, because I think that's what the rule is.
Yeah,
once a player gets a fourth penalty, they're out of the game.
Out of the game. Good play by Kitzinger holding the blue line. Good low shot, tipped in front by Anderson, Wade, and Cooker out there right now. Cooker sends it back in low to Anderson. Anderson gets bumped off the puck. Stepped up by Sorensen.
Use those wheels.
Makes sense.
Well, with that side note, we're at their home rink.
Yeah. Rich Penico tuning in. He's our, phone a friend, right?
Yep.
Thanks, Rich, for the clarification. Gooding, Roland, Tommy Kinney out there. Your front three for the Leafs, 2:25 to go. You Meek's looking for one more goal here to get the old comfortable lead. Glock sends it up to Roland. Gooding, Roland, Kenny out there, your front three. Sorensen and Glock on D. Good save by Merck.
So it looks like CR is pulling their goalie, so it'll be 6-on-5 for the next minute 57.
Yeah, and Leafs need to be aware of who they have out there right now, because you get one goal, like this is a one-goal game then.
Yep.
It's a great opportunity for Cedar Rapids to pull their goalie and get that two-man advantage, but timeout Cedar Rapids. They're going to talk about it, maybe draw something up. It's good to make sure the Leafs have the right guys out there for this one as well.
Well, I think Cedar Rapids, two goals. I wasn't here for it, but I looked at the score sheet. It was back-to-back. It was like a 30-second spread. So you get one here in the next 30 seconds,
yeah.
And then you're playing on your heels. Get a little bit of momentum their side. They got a minute and a half to work with. They can pull they'll pull their goalie again.
For sure.
So
a lot of time left.
So on a 6-on-5, my number one rule was you have to win that blue line. Whatever you got to do, high off the glass, just get it out of the zone, make them regroup. If you get in trouble and you have to ice it. I'll take a face-off. Just got to win those face-offs. But don't try to pick up the puck and try to dangle your way out of the zone.
Coltrane Glock on D. Could be Kenny Kitzinger. And Bird out there. Kenny picks it up. Chips it in. Up to Bird. Cedar Rapids has pulled their goalie. Stretch pass. Centering pass. Here comes that 18, Andy.
Just flip it out.
Picked up by Bird, Coltrane, Kenny. They all touched it. Still in the zone somehow.
Still off. Because they missed.
I thought it went out too.
Well, it went out. They were calling it off. But then the guy tagged up. But there was still number 17 was still down in the zone. And they didn't see him.
Picked up. We don't need 3-4 checkers down there right now. Maybe one. Coltrane sends it up. Just under 1 minute to go. Shot and a score. Jacob Kitzinger with the goal. Good battle. Way to stick with it. That will give us our comfortable lead now.
Right. Not our healthy.
Not our healthy, but comfortable. So 54 seconds to go. Leafs go up by 3. So last line change here, probably of the game, I would think. Going to be Anderson, McDaniel, and Cooker. Kitzinger and Brett on D. Cooker over to Anderson. Goalie thought about playing it, but then pulled it back in quick. Cooker will take the draw. Shot goes wide from Cooker. McDaniel almost had a gift there. Here comes Cooker. Cooker back to Kitzinger. Comes off the blue line.
I would just take it back and eat it.
Yep. All right. Leafs, JV, coming out with a W. So, Oakleafs, both teams 2-0 starting off the season.
Hey, it's not a bad start. That's where you want to be. You know, we know there's a lot of growth area. I think what we learned about JV today is don't have him start on dirty ice.
Yeah.
Give him a clean sheet, you know, do just fine.
Yeah. And you put that request in next time. We want to scrape every period. So, hey, thanks for tuning in, Oakley's Hockey. We'll be back next weekend at the home rink, Rexplex in West Des Moines, Iowa. Make sure you tune in or stop over and watch your local Leafs as they battle Quad Cities next weekend. Thanks for tuning in. Enjoy your weekend. Happy Halloween.